funding for this program provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by annual financial support from viewers like you.
This job's too big for one, but we'll get it done, cause I know we've got teamwork, teamwork. You have a dream, you wanna make it real, you need a team, working up steam to make your dream work, teamwork. Working it through, working together, whatever we do, doing it better as a team.
Practicing patterns till each move is right. Let's see some teamwork, the big game's tonight.
When we put it all together and see, we score so easily, and it's got to be because we've got teamwork, teamwork. You have a dream, you want to make it real, you need a team, working up steam to make your dream work, teamwork. Working it through, working together, whatever we do, doing it better with teamwork, teamwork. Working it through, working together, whatever we do, doing it better as a team.
He's almost ready to go to college. To find out what happens to and the other toys, let's begin now. For a long time, felt as if he was the luckiest toy in the world. He belonged to Andy, who loved him as much as anyone could. For years, and all his other toys, like all children though, grew up. One day, told the other toys that was going to college.
Stand tall, have courage, and never give up.
Try to cheer them up.
People, we must be steadfast and strong, for we are about to embark upon a new era. Let us make a beacon of brotherhood and love, calling to all the earth. Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe fire. Let us make less an intolerance.
I don't want to play anymore, you guys.
The baby is all grown up and... You have a tissue.
I'm too moist and tender to retire.
Crime fighter, bat.
You are the epitome of grace, style, and femininity. You're my best friend.
I'm your best friend. We just met.
To a box to bring to college. He put his other toys in a bag to take up to the attic. Thought the bag was trash and took it outside. Saw the mistake. He knew he had to save his friends. Finally, he made it to the curb. He opened the bags, but all he found was garbage. Where had the toys gone? Spotted the toys in the garage. And the other toys thought they didn't want them anymore. They had decided to get in a box that was being sent to Sunny's daycare. Try to explain. He wasn't convinced. Just then, the car doors closed. All the toys, including were on their way. The toys were greeted by a...
I'm Barney the Dinosaur. Guess what? Now you can join my fan club. Just send me your name and address, and I'll send you a special surprise through the mail.
I am the terror that flaps in the night. I am the paper cut that ruins your morning.
Never fear, little miss. Duckwing Duck has you now. Why, I'm not one of the bad guys.
Yeah, right, with a mask.
Donuts.
Ooh, gotta go. It's almost time for... See you later.
The toys were excited to see so many children. He marched away alone.